Alright, we're gonna play some War Thunder. We're gonna start off with arcade battles, which is basically easy mode. Around an enemy tank, there'll be outline of the tank, and you basically just name it the outline. Which is why I just called it easy mode. And at some point, we'll be switching to realistic, which gets rid of that. You need to be able to judge distance and all that. Hopefully it doesn't take too long to get into a game. Now, if you're interested in this game, it is free to play, but there are pay-to-win elements in the game where you can buy advanced tanks and research stuff easier. But I don't do any of that. I'd rather grind through the game. Movement over there. We'll move in. See the outline of the tank right there, and that guy up there. One hit killed me, bastard. He hit my ammo. I shouldn't carry so much ammo. Again, so let's try this again.
The enemy is taking the initiative.
Might be dead. Okay, we need to back the fuck up. I am calling in.
Requesting for artillery fire!
Artillery
strike. Watch that, confirming fire.
Motherfucker. Knocked out again. They both moved. That guy's back. Oh, there, buddy. Fuck you. We're definitely going to lose this match. There's no way. Basically sitting duck. Come on. Shit. And I got knocked out.
We suffered a defeat. Head back to base.
Damn, my team's bad if I made fourth place with that shitty showing.